New at noon, Mesa police make an arrest in a hit and run that left a little girl with serious injuries. So this is Veronica LaPrada. And police say she was driving a car that hit the girl near Main and LeSueur, and then she took off. Police used witness descriptions and surveillance video to track her down. The four-year-old girl she hit, allegedly, had serious injuries, including a brain bleed and fractures and a punctured lung. She is expected to survive, but has a long road of recovery ahead of her.